actually, like, the real reason why I have decided to do this video is just to document my my muscle up journey. Oh yeah, that's Mr. Arnold, right? The motivation before the gym. So yeah, really, I wanna kind of learn to do the muscle ups. And I decided to document my journey just to kind of show everyone the process of how I began and wherever I'm getting to. I don't know, but hopefully in a month I would be really happy if I could do like a few reps, you know, of muscle ups. But yeah, I'll document the journey and keep you guys updated. Peace. So day one done. Like today I tried to focus more on the technique, try to get my technique right, but honestly it was really difficult. But I tried. I mean, as you can tell from the video, it's not like the perfect technique, but I'm getting there. Hopefully in a couple of days I'll get the technique right and then I'll actually try to do a muscle up. So yeah, I'll keep you updated. Alright guys, so I just finished day two of the road to muscle up, that's what I like to call it. So today what I focused on really was the chested pull-ups. So it's instead of doing the normal pull-ups where you try to get your chin over the bar, with this one you kind of try and get your chest over the bar. So it requires a bit more strength. Which obviously is something you would want to have or you would want to be able to do before you actually do the muscle ups. So obviously I'm taking everything stage by stage, you know, step by step. So yeah, I did the chested pull-ups today, and God's willing tomorrow I plan on doing some swings. So obviously it's technique by technique. Tomorrow I'm gonna try and perfect this chested pull-ups, and then I would do some swings, and from there we'll see what's next. So in day three I decided to do my leg swinging. So with this you try to swing your legs, which will kind of give you the momentum to lift yourself over the bar. However, this was not easy. I was really struggling. Somehow I just couldn't get the swing right, and it was really frustrating. I mean, as you can tell from the video, my facial expressions were saying it. I was really struggling. I just wasn't getting it. But I didn't give up. I kept going and I started to get momentum, which felt good. So now day four came, and on day four the plan was to
work on my explosiveness. So obviously I've tried practicing for the swings, and obviously I'm good at pull-ups anyway, so I have good strength. Now I had to learn how to be explosive and get over the bar. This was difficult, but I had an idea. So what I decided to do was get like a box or a stool, and you know, high enough that when I stood on it, I could jump from it. So I got a stool and I decided to just jump from the stool and try to get over the bar, which kind of worked. I mean, it felt good, but deep down I knew that I wasn't doing it by myself, and without the stool I just couldn't get over the bar. But it still kind of felt good, and you know, I was one step closer to the goal, so I kept practicing. But then something really terrible happened. We went into lockdown once again. This was the second lockdown in December, and man, I was really annoyed because I was, you know, starting to make progress. I've just gone back into the gym, and then we had to go back into lockdown. So I had to put this whole, you know, trying to do the muscle ups on hold, and this was put on hold till April 12th, 2021. So yeah, we were in lockdown for like 4 months. So 4 months, you know, I hadn't been to the gym, and yeah, it was kind of off. It is what it is. Life had to go on. Anyways, 12th of April 2021, gyms were opened again. Obviously, you know what it is. I was there. Like, I went in there like beast mode. Man, I was just excited. And for some reason, I just went in there and I thought, you know what? I'm going to do this muscle up. Like, no matter what it takes, I'm doing it today. And I just went for it. I spent like 2 minutes going over, like practicing everything I've learned before the lockdown. So my swings, my explosiveness. And I just went for it. And I did it. I was very surprised. I mean, obviously it wasn't smooth like from the beginning, but I kept going, and then I was just doing it. I was like, wait, what's going on? This is not, you know, I kept doing it and just kept doing it. And then every day I went to the gym, I would do like 5 reps of muscle ups, and then like I kept doing it, and then I could do 8 reps, and then I could do like 8 reps for 3 sets, and I could even do 8 reps for 5 sets. I'm like a pro now. I just do this like it's nothing. Yeah. Alright, that's enough talking from me. So basically the moral of the storytelling, the video, is that whatever you set your mind to, you can achieve it. So far as you keep practicing and keep trying and don't give up, eventually you will get there. So I mean, I never really thought I would like learn the muscle up this quickly, but it is what it is. It happened because I never gave up. I kept trying and I conquered my fear, because I think one of my main fears was that I was scared I was gonna slip, like my hands were gonna slip off the bar and I would come tumbling down. But once I got over that fear, I just went straight over the bar because I had the strength and everything. Like, do you know what I mean? So yeah, just keep doing what you're doing, keep practicing, and you achieve your goals. And I'll probably set myself a new challenge and I'll show you guys. So I'll see you in the next video. Peace.